Krusty Krab, everyone! Welcome back to our channel, where we explore the most captivating destinations around the world. Today, we're taking you on a journey to the Land of Smiles, Thailand. With its stunning natural beauty, rich cultural heritage, and delicious cuisine, Thailand is a must-visit destination for every traveler. In this video, we'll be showcasing 10 must-visit places in Thailand. So, let's get started. Number 1. Bangkok, the vibrant capital. Our first stop is none other than the vibrant capital of Thailand, Bangkok. This bustling metropolis seamlessly blends tradition and modernity. You can explore the Grand Palace, home to the sacred Emerald Buddha, and immerse yourself in the bustling street life of Khao San Road. Don't forget to take a serene boat ride along the Chao Phraya River to experience the city from a unique perspective. Number 2. Chiang Mai, the northern gem. Heading north, we have Chiang Mai, a city surrounded by lush mountains. Known for its rich cultural heritage, Chiang Mai is a paradise for temple enthusiasts. Wat Phra Singh and Wat Phra That Doi Su Thep are two must-visit temples. And if you're there in November, be sure to witness the stunning Yi Peng Lantern Festival, a sight to behold. Number 3. Phuket, tropical paradise. Now, let's make our way to the south and visit the tropical paradise of Phuket. Known for its stunning beaches like Patong, Karen, and Kata, Phuket is a haven for water sports enthusiasts. You can also explore the vibrant nightlife on Bangla Road, or take a day trip to the stunning Phi Phi Islands, featured in the movie The Beach. Number 4. Ayutthaya, historical marvel. Stepping back in time, we arrive at Ayutthaya, the former capital of the Kingdom of Siam. This UNESCO World Heritage Site is brimming with ancient temples and monuments. Explore the ruins of Wat Phra Mahathat, where you'll find the iconic Buddha head entwined in tree roots, a symbol of nature reclaiming history. Number 5. Krabi, adventure and beauty. Our next destination, Krabi, offers a perfect blend of adventure and natural beauty. The towering limestone cliffs at Rayleigh Beach attract rock climbers from around the world. Don't miss a boat trip to the stunning Hong Islands, and be sure to visit the Emerald Pool and the hot springs at Klong Tom for a refreshing dip. Number 6. Pai, serene mountain town. Hidden in the mountains of northern Thailand, Pai is a serene town that has become a haven for backpackers and nature lovers. Explore the Pai Canyon, soak in the rejuvenating Pai Hot Springs, and discover the unique World War II Memorial Bridge. The laid-back atmosphere and stunning landscapes make Pai a must-visit. Number 7. Chiang Rai, the White Temple. Chiang Rai is our next stop, famous for the astonishing Wat Rong Kun, also known as the White Temple. This unconventional and contemporary temple is a work of art. The stunning architecture and intricate details make it a photographer's dream. While in Chiang Rai, you can also explore the Golden Triangle and visit the Hall of Opium. Number 8. Koh Samui, Island Paradise. Koh Samui, a paradise island in the Gulf of Thailand, beckons travelers with its pristine beaches, lush jungles, and vibrant nightlife. Visit the famous Big Buddha, relax on Chowing Beach, or take a boat trip to Ang Thong National Marine Park, a group of 42 islands offering breathtaking views and snorkeling opportunities. Number 9. Sukhothai, Historical Park. Sukhothai, often considered the cradle of Thai civilization, is a treasure trove of historical wonders. The Sukhothai Historical Park boasts well-preserved ruins of temples and statues that date back to the 13th century. Explore the beautifully lit Sukhothai Loy Krathong Festival for a truly enchanting experience. Number 10. Koh Phi Phi, Island Paradise Revisited. Our final destination, Koh Phi Phi, is a gem in the Andaman Sea. This island group, including Phi Phi Don and Phi Phi Lay, is famous for its crystal clear waters, stunning limestone formations, and vibrant marine life. Snorkeling and diving are a must here. Don't forget to visit Maya Bay, made famous by the movie The Beach, for an unforgettable experience. And there you have it, our list of 10 must-visit places in Thailand. Each of these destinations offers a unique and unforgettable experience. From the bustling streets of Bangkok to the tranquil temples of Chiang Mai, the tropical paradises of Phuket and Phi Phi, and the historical wonders of Ayutthaya and Sukhothai, Thailand has something for every type of traveler. Remember, this is just the tip of the iceberg, as Thailand has so much more to explore. If you've been to any of these places, share your experiences in the comments below, and if you haven't, start planning your next adventure. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more travel inspiration. Sawasdee Krab. Before we go, we want to express our gratitude for all your support. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and share it with your fellow travel enthusiasts. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more amazing travel content. Stay tuned for our next adventure. And until then, keep exploring, keep traveling, and keep smiling. See you in the next video.